You are God. You are God. You are the rise I used to see. You are the key that opened the door. You are the owner of my soul. The bush that burned I never consume. What shall I render to you, oh God? I will bow down and worship your name. You are God. Give unto this Ashdod. All we can do and proclaim is bow down your majesty. Consume because you are everlasting. For you see through this land. For you have seen through this altar, our generation, that this is the time that you talk about. We bow with our heart down. We bow in majesty. God, you are God, you are the rise I used to see. We used to see Jesus. I will worship you, lifting high. Shalom. In a lot of sorrow. Kun crow, I want you, my yamu. Oh, you, why are you? Oh, we are, hallelujah. I'm on the ghost. Man that we come to each day. We come to a man that is holy down. That nobody can be compared to. He is the one that created all the universe. The one that created the earth. The skies. The stars, the trees. Even human that we mount up like gods, it is him that created us. We don't worship Baal. We don't worship God that doesn't speak. But we worship somebody that speaks back unto us. For they had a gods that didn't speak to them. But they still worship him. But we have got one, a covenant keeping God. God that answered by fire. God that speak. Our rock, our strong tower. He is the one we worship in this morning. We worship God through the Father and the Son of the Spirit. He speak back to us because he's a God that speak. For the 12 elders, the angels all proclaim that he is God. It is the one that we proclaim this morning. For he is high and above and set aside. We worship you. We bow before your throne. And we give you all unto you. For there is no one like you. And there is no one ahead of you. Be exalted and be enthroned. In the mighty name of Jesus, we worship. Amen and amen. Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen.